Hey guys, welcome to episode 9 of the vlog, and this week we moved from Wonju to Seoul. The last cafe that we visited before moving to Seoul was Birdland Coffee Club. Birdland Coffee Club is a jazz themed cafe which features jazz posters on the wall and plays classical jazz standards. The layout of the space was well thought out and I liked the choices of equipment such as their lever style machine and their grinder for filter. We ordered two filters and the taste was really good. The filters tasted of strawberry and grapes and they were really jammy. Birdland Coffee Club also roasts their own beans and there's a really large selection of beans to choose from. You're able to buy beans to take away and brew at home or you can just try them in store at a pretty reasonable price. The barista was also kind enough to give us his brewing recipe on the way out, which involved pouring a small amount of water through the grind and then diluting that small concentrate of coffee with extra water to your desired strength. Analog Never Dies is a stationery and home goods store as well as a cafe. The shop features some cool select items which are great for gifts and to decorate your room or apartment. The cafe and store are on the top level of an old building. It's kind of hard to find, but there's an entrance on the side street. We didn't try the cafe here, but it looked awesome and I think it's one to come back to and try later. When we visited, it wasn't so busy at the cafe, so I think it's a good place to come and chill, and I'm sure you can stay here for a while. A few episodes ago we visited Choi Ramen and it was so good that we've been meaning to come back. Today we finally made it back and it was still as good as we remembered. This time it wasn't as busy, we came around 5 p.m. which seemed to be a quiet time and we didn't need to wait at all to be seated. Last time we ordered extra noodles and pork but this time we just ordered the standard set. I think ordering the standard set is still big enough without the add-ons and I think the price is much better instead of adding on noodles and extra pork.
Your jacket is done.
Oh, is it?
Jacket 찾으러 왔어요.
네, 기쁜데. 기쁜 후기 알려주세요.
컴퓨터 번호. 지우.
네.
감사합니다.
네, 안녕히
계세요. 안녕하세요. 네. 인절미 하나 주세요.
인절미.
예.
한국말 잘하시네.
아, 아니요.
한국말 잘하시네.
아니요. 네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
안녕히 계세요.
The National Museum of Modern and Contemporary Art is a free museum in Seoul which features a few cool exhibitions. For some exhibitions, we need to book a spot online beforehand, but for most it's okay to come without a reservation. If you're interested in museums and galleries, I'd recommend visiting here as there are a lot of different galleries in this area as well. The museum features a few exhibitions which are interactive, and some of the exhibitions also have time slots where they start, so you should check the guide before coming so that you can plan your visit well and you don't have to waste any time. This week was a little bit busy as we were moving from Wonju to Seoul, but thank you for watching anyway, and I'll see you next week.